When Duncan arrived back at the wharf, James was waiting for him.
I told you mainline engines were the fastest, teased James.
Duncan looked at the long line of freight cars. There was plenty of coal for the villagers there, but Duncan didn't want to lose.
Oh, is this all you brought? He tooted. The villagers need lots more coal than that.
Then I'll bring more.